only one object then that will truly appear to be stable through eternity, and that is the black hole. In the end, and always assuming that things will continue to move in the direction in which they now seem to be moving, we might decide that the universe will consist of black holes only.
Thank you.